Welcome back to Let's Play Vampire the Masquerade Bloodlines. I'm Amethyst Lunatari, heading into entering the downtown public library using a sewer access, finding out what's going on with the person who keeps coming back to the library of some clan I'm not familiar with, and Bertram's friend Scott gone missing, perhaps. Those who break the laws are slain. I ain't trusting nothing around here. Blood shield activated. So this is in some way connected to the whole Ankaran sarcophagus. I hear someone walking. Can we even use this? Apparently not. Ooh. Vacuum tubes. What the hell are we gonna want vacuum tubes for? It's like an ancient computing device. That's not vacuum tubes. This is a box with a few old vacuum tubes inside. All I can see is the box. Well, I don't know if we can sell that. Or it might be for a quest. So we can use the elevator. You've repaired the elevator up into the main library area. Now you can continue to look for the Sabbat, but you better refrain from attracting attention by killing everyone. Ah, I want to kill everyone. So this is complete stealth? You know that's not gonna go so well, is it? You know it's not gonna be easy. Ah, let me out. Oh boy. Going up. Nope, I have to go up there. Getting closer. Is that? That's a security guard, not Sabat. Was that part of the music? I thought that was an alarm or something. Oh boy. Director of Culture Studies. Ooh. He's getting farther away. Aztec Jugglers, a hidden history. That's not a real door. Nor is this, I'm guessing. Let's observe his movements. I'm guessing we want to go in there anyway. There's a hallway down there. Oh, he walked off that way instead. Oh boy. That's not a door I can use either. He comes back pretty quickly. I hope this is far enough away. Well, maybe I can... There's a computer over there. That is a door. Okay, that's where we can go. Another note. Lee, someone has changed the gallery back storeroom computer password to awaken. What the heck? Awaken. Can't use this computer. Just in case I can't hack in. I'm making notes. Awaken. Admire the art. Utility. Cool. Information. This section managed by Mumbly Joe. Am I gonna be running into this guy? Oop. Insert card. Please insert library card. Okay, I haven't found one of those. Yeah, every time I hear that, I know it's part of the song. I can't open these, can I? But I think it's some kind of an alarm. Alright, so possibly in the other area, the other door we can go through, there's a library card. We just like to have a fast one pulled on us and someone unexpectedly come in here. If I knew he was going that way, I would have already been heading this way, but I don't know where. I haven't really been studying his movements that well. He does go that way, okay. Now, if he doesn't turn here... Might we find a library card somewhere here? Oops. Popping up because I'm sneaking, so you can't really see the tops of stuff. To find things like a library card laying around. What does it say? Greek English lexicon of the Testament Grimm. Tell me this is a very hard thing to find. Or don't tell me that, rather. Disappointing, I can't use any of these. How dare you put computers and they're not useful. Hear that guy walking around. I must have missed something. There's nothing here. Well, in that other room, there was a door. Might be there for a reason, but... And I can't pick it up, otherwise... I'd drag it over to other places and see if that made a difference. Wait, there's a book. Oh. A library card inside the book. This card gives you access to the LA Public Library computers. That is pretty interesting. Are they put it in a book like that? Now I just have to make my way back to where I was. Okay, where is he? We go this way. Insert card. Awaken. Unlock. Switch unlocked. The backroom library computer unlocked a hidden switch. Sounds like this could open a secret entrance nearby. How nearby? Is there something that's gonna be easy to find? I thought maybe this, but. Trying to see if anything was up there. That has some kind of switch. Now we got the spooky music going on. Anything else? Just checking to see if maybe I have to press two of them. See if any of these. Hmm. It does look like that one, doesn't it? Oh! So busy looking at this. Alright. I like the green light. Nice effect. So that's why he keeps coming back here, because their hideout is here. Is he Sabbat, or I forget what the clan he named. I wonder if we'll find Scott here. Paw prints. Gangrel? Whoa. Okay. I can turn around, but I'm falling. Is that supposed to be it? Okay. I'm just automatically doing that? Okay.
Get the fuck out of here.
Ah. It seems that these final nights has brought us together once again.
Once again?
I see you've begun to embrace the beast within you.
Okay.
I smell the sweetest blood of my brethren upon your very hands. But enough pleasantries.
Here we go.
Witness the power of my flesh transformed into the vessel of your destruction. Farewell, young Cainite.
I got a broadsword? I know what you're doing in L.A. Time to die, Sabbat freak. Okay, he's opening fire here. This medieval double-edged straight broadsword can be used single-handed, and it's quite deadly if used with knowledge and skill. Unfortunately, there's a melee combat requirement of 7, which is higher than what I have. So my feet adjustment is -2. Damage potential 28. Wait. Always teleporting around. Oh, the La Sombra! That's what the name is. Kind of like a sitting duck up here, though. I am not hitting this guy. Where is he? Where is he? Oh, he's up there. Yeah, I'm gonna run out of stuff soon. Blue Bud Pack. Closer. You're a terrible shot from up there. Okay, now you're getting a little bit better of a shot. This is gonna be kind of a long battle. Ah! Ah. Oh my god, really? I had no idea. Wasn't watching. Oh. Effect lost. One more. Yeah, he was damaging me pretty quickly. Oh, that was quick. That was, wow, he got me down really quickly. So what stinks is that I need my blood shield back up. So I need to keep my distance from him. That's what I need to do. He cuts me down really quick. I was doing okay there until I got to like halfway. can't see myself in third person. Wait a second. Here we go.
Get the fuck out of here!
Ah. Yeah.
It seems
I'd love to.